Anthony Edwards with the blow by. Oh my goodness.